turn the lights out, it's time to go to sleep. You've brushed your teeth, you're nice and clean. It's time to cozy up and dream with Bedtime Stories.
Bedtime Stories with Netflix Junior.
Trash truck, tired swing. He's here! Hey, Mom! Can I go play with Trash Truck?
Sure, Hank. Have fun. Oh, don't forget to wheel out the garbage can for him.
Okay, bye! Hi, Trash Truck! I got your last trash can right here. After we empty this, we can go play, right? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1... Woo! High five! All right, let's go to the tree fort.
This tire swing is the best. Push me really high.
Oh, I promise you, I'm trying, buddy. I'm trying, but you're a little bit heavier than Hank. Oh, my goodness.
Ah. Oh, come on, Donnie. Use your raccoon strength.
Super strength!
Again!
Yeah, when's it gonna be my turn to be pushed, exactly?
Oh, look! There's Hank and Trash Truck.
Hi, Walter.
Hey, Hank. Hey, Trash Truck.
Hi, Donnie.
Look at me, Hank. I'm swinging. And you guys thought this rope wasn't strong enough to hold a bear. Sure, you can have a turn. I bet it's even strong enough to hold a trash truck.
Nuh-uh, Trash Truck. I'm next. Now, come on, Walter. Stop. Oh, it's my turn. Yes!
Oh. Okay.
Yes, okay. I'm ready. Now shove me. Somebody shove me. I want to be shoved. Woohoo! Higher! Woohoo! Oh, I can see the top of Trash Truck's head from up here! Yes! Woo!
Okay, Donnie, I think it's Trash Truck's turn now.
No, it's still my turn, yes!
Well, at school, each person gets 5 pushes for a turn. Then, it's the next person's turn.
What's a 5?
I don't know. Sounds complicated.
It's a number. Every time you're pushed on the swing, we count a number. Walter, you keep pushing and Trash Truck and I will count.
What? Trash Truck can count?
Yeah, Trash Truck can count. Show him, Trash Truck.
Wow, Trash Truck sure knows his numbers. I mean, honks. Wow.
Okay, your turn's up, Donnie.
All right. Yep. Okay.
Oh, okay. Who's next?
Get on up there, Trash Truck. Come on, buddy.
See? I told you, the rope is strong.
Okay. Ready, Trash Truck? Come on, guys. Help me push him.
One.
Is it 5 yet?
Not yet, Donnie.
2.
3.
Okay. When will this end? All right, did we count to honk yet? Yes or no? Yes or honk? Whatever. Tell me.
Just a couple more. Hang on, Trash Truck. Here comes a big push.
Oh, the rope broke.
Trash Truck, are you okay?
Hey, guys, where'd the tire go?
Oh, it's bouncing down the hill. Come on, let's go get it.
Hey, where'd the tire go? I don't see it.
It's not here.
Oh, so we can't swing anymore?
Good job, Trash Truck. You found the tire track.
Why, it looks like it bounced through this field.
Come on, guys. Let's follow the track.
Oh, there's the track. It's over there across the stream.
The tire must have bounced over this big log to the other side.
Yes.
Wow. This tire sure is good at bouncing away.
Guess that means we have to cross the log, too. Come on, guys, follow me. One, two, three, jump! Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Now your turn, Walter.
Okay, here I go. Oh, come on, Donnie, it's easy.
This calls for super balance. Hi-yah!
Your turn, trash truck. Nice jump, trash truck. Come on, guys, the tire track went this way.
The tree fort had a tire swing, tire swing, tire swing. The tree fort had a tire swing.
Till trash truck knocked it down. How about this one? Oh, my tire. Oh, my tire. Oh, my bouncy tire swing.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh, my tire.
Oh, my tire.
Oh, my bouncy tire swing.
It is lost, but we will find it.
Somewhere in this big dark cave.
Oh, it must have gone through this cave.
It's okay, we'll all go together. Here, take my hand, trash truck.
Oh, it's pretty dark in here.
Oh no, I can't see the tire track anymore. It's all black. Yeah, headlights. Thanks, trash truck.
Whoa, trash truck, nice.
Great job.
Oh look, now I can see the track. Come on guys, it went over there, off the back of the cave.
Oh. It's a tunnel cave. Oh, it's nice to be out of that dark cave.
It'll be a lot easier to see the tire track now.
Wait, hold on, but where is it? It's gone.
Wait, guys. I smell something.
Donnie?
No, that's... Nah, that one's not me.
No. It's the tire. I smell it. I could smell it. It rolled this way.
Yeah! Go bear nose!
Hoorah!
Yay! My nose! This way. It went over there.
Lead the way, Walter.
My tire. Oh, my tire,
oh, my bouncy tire swing.
You were lost, but we will find you somewhere in this muddy pond.
Pond? Oh, Walter, there's no tire here. Your bare nose is bare broken. You led us to a pond.
No, it's not. Look, there's the tire. It's floating in the pond.
See, Donnie? My nose always knows.
I want to try to get it, but it's kind of far out there. Walter, can you get it?
Ew, I don't think so. Plus, there's toads in that muddy water. And if there's one thing I hate, it's toads. Donnie, maybe you can get it.
Whoa. Hey, look at my arm, see? Much shorter than Hank's. There's no way I can reach it. None, no way. I refuse.
Oh, yeah, trash truck. With those big lifter arms, you could totally reach it.
We sure are lucky to have a trash truck for a friend.
Ooh-wee. Look at those arms go.
So close, trash truck. You almost got it. Just a little further.
Oh. He's almost got it.
A little further. Yeah, you got it, trash truck.
Woohoo! Okay, now let's get it back to the tree fort. Come on.
Okay, let's go.
Uh-oh. Something's wrong.
Oh, no. Trash Truck got his tires stuck in the mud.
It's okay, Trash Truck. Get ready. I'm going to pull you out. Hold on to the tire. He's too heavy. Guys, can you help?
Okay. Come on, Donnie.
Yeah, all right.
On the count of three.
One, two.
Oh, yeah.
Hooray! We got Trash Truck.
And the tire!
Woohoo! We did it! Let's go put that tire swing back on the tree fort.
Oh, my tire, oh, my bouncy tire swing. You got stuck in a muddy pond, and we pulled you out on the count of honk.
We made it back to the tree fort. We did it! We fixed the tire swing!
Who knew a tire could be so good at hiding?
Oh, yeah, that was a lot of work. I'm exhausted.
I know. I'm kind of tired after all that. Let's take a little break. Mm-hmm. You know, this is a good spot to relax sometimes, too.
Oh, yeah. This is nice.
Yeah, we can, we can do the swing a little bit from now, huh?
I think I have the comfiest spot. My body is warm in the sun, and my face is cool in the shade.
I like laying here and looking up at the leaves. When the wind blows through them, it makes a nice sound.
Hank, can you tell us how to do that counting thing again?
Yeah, what helps me is imagining that I'm counting something.
Like what, tires?
Well, anything. Sometimes when I go to bed, my mom counts sheep with me to help me fall asleep.
Wait, hold on, how do you do that? Like this? Sheep.
No, not like that. You have to count them, one at a time, slowly.
Oh, that sounds hard.
Yeah.
Well, this is what my mom says to do. First, you just close your eyes.
Like this?
Yep, now take a deep breath. And relax your whole body so it feels really soft and melty. Then you imagine sheep gently leaping across a small fence, one at a time.
Oh, I see them. They're so fluffy and soft.
And now, you just count them.
One, two,
three,
four,
five,
six,
seven,
eight,
nine, ten.